Hey guys, we're gonna watch the Mavs versus the New York Knicks today.
The Mavericks underway. Knicks have won their last three against Dallas. Mavericks with a record of 10-11, coming off the overtime loss in Detroit on Thursday.
Let's go. That's my favorite team. He just hit a three.
Powell doing a good job. Stanley's feet.
RJ Barrett passes to Rose. I mean, never mind, Randall. Getting confused on my guys.
Rangers and Chicago Blackhawks tonight. Doubleheader here at the world's most famous.
Bang!
Julius Randall with all 7 points for the Knicks. That was the first shot attempt for Doncic. From three, and it's stiff off the mark.
Dustin takes an elbow to the face.
Rimes from downtown.
See the Mavs like an energy. Kind of lethargic right now. Knicks a little bounce in their step.
Barrett spinning inside, lays it in with the left hand.
Dinwiddie looking, Barrett cooking off the glass.
Here's Doncic from three. He's missed his first four attempts.
Yo, I'm going to turn the glare off. Jesse, turn the lights off now.
From the court.
Chop chop. Oh, Nad. We'll be right back. There's gonna be two ads. No, right here.
Mr. Clean Multi-Surface Liquid Cleaner. Enjoy the long-lasting freshness long after the clean.
Oh.
Hardaway.
Oh, Tim Hardaway just hit that three.
And Josh Green.
Miss.
For the Mavericks. Oh.
Here's Luka. Bang.
He's
my favorite player.
Derrick Rose into the paint. Puts it up with the right hand.
Bang.
Nice touch.
Start of the season, we talked about the Knicks' depth.
Mavs very tentative right now. Randall looking for more.
And one.
Randall hits. Randall hits to the free throw line.
Randall doing a good job making his teammates better now.
McGee is spinning inside. He lays it in.
Hardenstein, this is still on his feet.
Knicks have Reddish, Toppin, Rose, Quickley, and Hardenstein on the floor. Here's Quickley off the hesitation.
Dupin and hooping.
Mention the Knicks' second unit. Let's see if they can add to this lead now.
Hardenstein directing traffic. Shot clock at two. Hardenstein takes it all the way. Dinwiddie pulls it back out, fed up by Robinson.
Dinwiddie's had shots. He's turning them down. Not this time.
Who pulled Robinson off the glass?
RJ Barrett getting set to check back in for the Knicks.
Both teams becoming a basket case now.
Pollock from three. He talked about his
Brunson career averages around 16-4.
Dinwiddie takes it all the way, and the foul.
Yeah. Knicks had 55 fouls the previous game.
Thanks in large part to Mitchell Robinson. Barrett, it's good, and the foul. Brunson turned it over, the interception, and then Grimes knocked it away from Doncic.
Numbers for the Knicks.
3-on-1, Randall, Barrett.
That was a pivotal play. The momentum by the Mavs, and the Knicks get it back.
Grimes has done a nice job on Doncic. Doncic back out. Mavericks working into the corner. Hardaway.
Oh!
And the foul. Mitchell Robinson made contact. They tie the game after trailing by 15.
Yeah, Dinwiddie providing the impetus.
Brunson underneath for Grimes.
Yeah, Grimes moving and grooving without the ball.
Alley-oop and a finish by Klebot.
Robinson never saw the ball or saw his man. He was so focused on Doncic.
Brunson directing traffic, Brunson directing traffic, Brunson, Randall, Robinson, Grimes, and Barrett on the floor for the Knicks. Here's Brunson from three.
30 feet away, no one impeded this week.
Randall steps behind the line, and next down to three.
Randall percolating, devastated in the last 2 minutes. So an inauspicious start for both teams now.
obnoxious. We talked about that Clyde late in the second quarter as he...
Third quarter.
The energy now with the Mavs. They're looking to run.
Here's Doncic from three.
Hey.
Thibodeau calls timeout by three as Barrett ties the game.
Barrett always with timely hoops. This was a big one here.
Dishing off to a wide open Finney-Smith. Knocked back out. So the Mavericks maintain control. Hardaway, another three. That's his fourth.
Another ad break. We'll be right back.
On the night with Starfire from Gel Blaster. It contains all the same tech that makes
Hold on, guys.
The most advanced blaster on the market. Like a built.
Already, the game is still going.
No continuity is spontaneity now through the Knicks. The defense continues to be porous.
Hardaway again. Here's Kleba. Back out. Bullock into the corner. Shot clock winding down. And Green hits a three.
They're tantalizing the Knicks now.
Knicks led 38-23 in the second quarter. Since then, they've been outscored 62-30.
Excellent point.
Here's Doncic from way out.
I'll meet you on the tennis court on the road one of these days.
Oh, that sounds like your specialty.
Absolutely.
There's Grimes driving baseline, puts it in. Doncic from three.
This crowd.
Doncic over Toppin. 30 for Luka Doncic.
Spinning and winning that time. 8 feet away.
19 points in the third for Doncic. Has quickly found a seam and he lays it in.
He hits a buzzer beater.
Comes to an end.
The tables have turned. Let's see if they can pick it up here in the fourth.
There's Brunson. Caleb Brunson. Back to his first game against Dallas. Your first game against the Knicks back in October of 77. Here at the Garden with Cleveland as Cleveland lays it in. 28 points, 8 rebounds, 4 assists, and 5 steals. Just another day at the office.
I was glad when it was over, kid. You know, I was back here 2 weeks after I was traded. I wasn't ready for that.
You know, around the holiday, he organizes the Zoom calls, Phil Jackson, Lucas, Captain Willisreed, Earl, Pete Barnett.
Get on and start talking. Knicks. So, you know, we'll get together, see who's watching the games, what they think.
Fans will pay a lot of money to tune in.
See, Luca.
Join the conversation, or at least listen.
Now here's Jalen Brunson driving up. Hits, misses, passes, dunks it.
Brunson again down. He's late getting back, so they have numbers.
From three, then it glances over at the Knicks.
He just hit the three, by the way, if you didn't know what just happened.
If you're not confident, don't shoot the ball. That time he was just shooting because he was open.
Reddish over four.
Oh, nice shot.
It's allowing 116 points per game. They're scoring 115, which is ninth in the lead. Goes quickly. He lays it in. Tweet your own questions to hashtag Cadillac Trivia. Here's Dinwiddie with the finish.
D-Bot Bullock hounding Brunson all the way.
Howell skies in for the rebound. Dinwiddie from three. Here's Dinwiddie. Powell, the finish. Top Thibodeau calls timeout.
Dinwiddie and Powell, a dynamic duo now.
They like playing in New York. Their only road victory was in Brooklyn. Back in late October.
And the former Knicks retire.
Another three.
Against their former team.
So the Mavericks, with their second road win of the season, both in New York, beat the Nets. And now the Knicks.
Game's over. He's not going to shoot.
121 to 100, the final.
That's it for the highlights. See you next time. Peace.